Hello friends, here I'm back after a long time with this long video on how to make karda chicken. Here we need variety of green chilies, though I have used only one. First we heat some ghee and add jeera, whole garam masalas and the chopped onions. Let them turn translucent. In the meanwhile, we roast garlic, green chilies and dry coconut on direct flame to get the smoky flavor. Do not burn them. Once the onions turn soft, add the chicken, pepper and salt and some haldi and stir well. Just cover it and cook for 10 minutes. Now we heat a pan and dry roast sesame seeds or dill seeds. Before they splutter, add the roasted coconut chilies and garlic and switch off the flame. Once it's cooled down, we can grind this with the coriander leaves to a semi-coarse paste. Now if you require a gravy, you'll have to keep aside some paste and make it fine. Now add this masala to the half-cooked chicken. Originally this masala is made with stone grinding, that is, it's almost coarse and not very fine. Stir it well till the chicken gets dried in the gravy, so you have a dry karda. And if you require gravy, take the fine ground masala that has been kept aside and cook it separately with few chicken pieces. Finally, season it with coriander leaves and lime. So karda chicken is ready here, both the dry and the gravy version. Karda means garlic and chili thecha. So we make a thecha first and then use it as gravy or masala for the chicken. And remember, more the varieties of green chilies, more the flavor. This can be had as starters too. The karda tasted great with idlis and chapatis too. It is best to use country chicken for this recipe. So thanks for watching, friends. Do try it out and comment here, and of course share it. Do not forget to subscribe, and of course do not forget the notification button. See you all soon again.